Thank you. Come on! Birkin injected himself with the G-Virus. There's nothing you can do! Get out of here and make a full report to management!
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados.
Huh. He's gone. What the...
What? No! It... It...
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
Have it your way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you. You don't fool me!
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
We're entering the lab of Dr. William Birkin, an umbrella scientist attempting to sell classified samples of a weaponized virus strain to the U.S. government.
I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
No! Get away
from me! Blocked.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
You were just using him right from the start.
Got it. Alpha Team's already infiltrated the facility.
Yeah.
Crosstalk. Connection must be bad.
I won't be able to get any information out of these villagers here.
You bastard!
Yourself be captured so you can lead your people to this base!
Warning! Installation self-destruct sequence engaged. All personnel are to evacuate immediately.
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out.
Target neutralized.
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. I made certain none of the other supervisors survived.
The containers were damaged in the fight, and the virus has likely contaminated the area.
I'll check over there. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
He was injured in a firefight.
And it took fewer bullets to kill him now than it would have if he had transformed. Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out.
You, come with me.
We were only required to collect live data from the subjects.
I'll ask you one more time.
On your feet. Get over there. Move.
About. It's here!
Use that to our advantage.
Why'd you come back?
Are you there?
Get that thing off you! Don't let it pin you down!
Thank you.
You bastard!
Use that to our advantage.
Why'd you come back?
Are you there?
Get that thing off you. Don't let it pin you down.
Thank you.
Stand still and take it like a man!
Oh.
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out.
Stand still and take it like a man!
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Don't move.
Warning, biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
Thank you.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Don't move.
Thank you. Thank you.